first time we've ever been happy with anything we've done. So, we'll be out in May. This is delays, but it's out soon, and I hope y'all fucking check it out. This is a song of the Rossum Oval, so come to the score.
Drone key again. Go down, man.
The song is of people who have deviated from the normal place to find the dollar for the ladies. There will be so much to take from living things that have to go beyond that. So to the dead to get your dollars. The song was inspired by a couple of movies I saw as a child called Necromantic. They so loved the world and themselves had become the property of indulgent necrophilia, self-mutilation, things like that. So moved by the story. Done.
This one's for all of them and all you. This is a dead fortification for the first LP. Swing your partner round and round. Everybody, whether or not I said you're not psycho, man. All you fucking fans have been around forever, and I got just, you know, you influenced me, you influenced us, this is for you. I knew this song wouldn't happen if you finally prayed.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you.
boy sick. Why you honor everybody? If you were there, you're gonna fucking say this guy won't. Okay? But all you sick motherfuckers, it's our last song. Thanks for coming. Thanks for everything.